Hi guys, it's Laura, and today I'm going to be doing a video on my headband collection. I am obsessed with headbands. Like, seriously, if I go into store and I see headbands, I will buy it. Except, it has to be perfect. I'm very picky with my headbands, even though I have a lot of them. So it seems like I buy every single one in sight, but I actually don't. The one that I'm wearing right now, I actually made. Here, let me take it off and let me show you. Sorry, not my hair, it's all nasty. But, this is beading from a shirt I got at Buckle. And I grew out of the shirt, and, I was like, you know what, this would be a really cute headband. So I cut it off the shirt, and then I super glued it onto this little black simple headband right here. See that there? Oops, I got makeup on my eye. That's embarrassing. And yeah, so that was very cute, and I hope it matches. I feel like it matches my jacket, but you know, could just be me. But anyway, so I'm gonna go on to show it. Now, I store my headbands in plastic bins from at Walmart, and this is only one of them. This is the actual headbands, and then I've got stretchy headbands that I have. This one my mom got me. It's like this very pretty sparkly. I believe she got it at Forever 21. Very cute. Then I got this one at a place called, what was it called? These three headbands at this little store called Fuego. I've seen it at a couple malls. I think it's worldwide. Well, not worldwide, United States wide, but I've seen it at a lot of malls. My mom told me they looked like baby headbands, but I didn't really care because I thought they were very cute and feminine with these little florals and little frills and stuff. My favorite's this one. I love that. It's just so cute. You know, I had to look really hard for these because they've got so many headbands there. I go crazy there, and they're cheap too. Well, they're like $4 for a headband. It's really weird. Then I got this really pretty headband at Forever 21, and I love it. It's so pretty. I just love it. Sorry. And then I got this really cute black hair bow headband at, believe it or not, Fred Meyer. It's very cute, and I love it with a lot of stuff. This one I got at Urban Outfitters. It's very pretty. It's like floral brown, very nice, cute beading. It's very different. I really like it. And then I've got this butterfly headband that I found also in another little shop in New York. And I love it because it's very interesting. Then I have these other three, and they are also from the store Rami. And this one is just a very regal blue headband. This one just has like a little flower on it. And then this one is very cute and preppy, and it's gray, and I love it. Then I've got this very pretty pearl one that I love to wear with dresses, like floral dresses and lace dresses. And I think it's really pretty. And then I've got these just two little cute headbands that came in a pack at Forever 21 that are very just different and cute. So that's those headbands. I don't know how many that is, but I'm not counting because I'll be scared to think how much they all cost. Okay, now here are like the head wraps and bands. I've got this one from Old Navy, and I think it's really weird because I didn't really think Old Navy would have like these flower headbands, but actually they do, and it's very cute, and I love it, so I've got that one. It's more Christmassy. And then there's this really pretty beaded headband that I got for Forever 21, and I love it. And then I got this beaded headband at Forever 21 also. I got this one at Urban Outfitters in New York. And I love it because it's just so different. Like, it's very cute with messy buns. It's just so cute. And then I've got this flower video that I believe, headband that I got at ASOS online. And I believe I wore this in my, yes, I did wear this in my hair tutorial for a twist updo. And then I've got this little head wrap from ASOS online. And I just think it's very cute. And then I've got this little headband, and it's kind of like braided with silver stuff in it, and it's very pretty, very sophisticated. And I got this one from Old Navy as also. And then I've got this headband. I love it. It's so cute. I got it from Forever 21 also. And then this little two-piece headband I got from Forever 21 too. Very cute. Then I have my head wrap that I do normally wear in the winter when it's getting cold out. It's very cute. You just wear it like here. You just wear it like that. And I think it's very cute for the winter time, and I love it. It's got a little flower on it, if you can't see. And it's very cute, and I love it. And then I've got little hair bows that I like too. Here's a little hair bow, and these little hair bows. And here's another hair bow. Hair bows. This one has little polka dots. It's very adorable. And then I've got these little hair clips that I got at a fair. Oops, that one's broken. I need to glue that back on. But I think these are very cute. I love this one. It's very different. And then my music teacher gave me this little flower hair clip. It has music notes on it. It's very cute. And then that's about it. And then my cheer headband bows. Very weird, I guess. But yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed my headband collection video, and please comment if you liked any of them, and I hope I gave you all the right stores, because I'm pretty sure that's where they came from, if I remember exactly. It's hard to remember all the headbands, all the stores I got the headbands from, but anyways, yeah. Okay, thank you for watching, and please subscribe. I wonder how many headbands I can fit on my head. 10. I enjoy being weird. Do I sound like I have teeth? I don't know what I'm gonna do. I feel like an idiot. Long cheeks. Princess wave. Mom.